But the summer travel season officially underway. Health experts are warning everyone to be extra careful when going from one place to another. They say that's when travelers are vulnerable. Today, Nelson Garcia looks at the top travel bugs and how to avoid them.
Get out those suitcases. It's time to travel. But make sure illnesses don't pack a punch on your trip.
You are far more susceptible to getting all kinds of bugs, viruses, and infections in general.
Dr. Barbara Bauer with Ohio State's Wexner Medical Center says traveling can be stressful. It puts you around more people, and you don't tend to eat and sleep well, which can make it harder for your body to fight off illness. She says the top travel bugs to be aware of include the common cold.
People think of them as kind of fall, winter type of diseases, but that's actually inaccurate.
Bauer says there's also a bug known as the festival flu, which is a slew of various viral illnesses that spread when people are congregated at summer festivals or large gatherings of family and friends. Norovirus is also prevalent this time of year.
It's a pretty potent virus, and it leads to things like nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, and essentially can dehydrate you.
To avoid travel bugs, Bauer says focus on hygiene. Keep hands clean. Be aware of those around you. If someone is coughing and sneezing, try to move away from them. Bauer says give your immune system a boost by staying hydrated, eating a well-balanced diet, and taking some vitamin C. When in enclosed spaces like a plane, masks can add another layer of protection.
Even if you just wear it on the flight itself, where the air is circulating amongst everybody, it's still better than even if you choose not to wear it at the airport. That can still minimize your risk.
For Care 11 News, I'm Nelson Garcia.
Believe it or not, health experts say the top travel bug is an actual bug, ticks. The tiny bloodsucker's bite can cause Lyme disease. If you come in contact with the parasites while hiking or camping or mowing your lawn, experts say protect yourself by wearing long sleeves and pants. Also, use insect repellents registered by the EPA. And finally, always check your body when you come inside.